All right, coming up next, a good welterweight matchup here between Rafael Dos Anjos and Conor McGregor. Our tail of the tape will have a 4-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now, here's his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a grappler, holding a professional record of 28 wins, 9 losses.
He stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, Rafael Dos Anjos!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
All right, you ready? You ready?
Here we go.
And lands a good shot. Vicious leg kick from Dos Anjos.
RDA gets tagged by a solid uppercut there.
Oh, he nailed him! Big shot to the liver, he buckles.
And now he lands a combination.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Back to the feet.
Dos Anjos is landing some absolutely ruthless body kicks.
How about that shin? He blocks the punch.
Left kick to the body.
Dos Anjos gets tagged with that hook, Joe.
Oh!
Huge right hand!
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Dos Anjos gets hit with that stiff jab there. McGregor's strike attempt there is blocked. Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just...
Oh, we heard him again. He is in deep danger right now. Deep uppercut for the KO.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
And here's the end. Let's see it again. Tremendous force, and that's a wrap. Here it is one more time. Bam! Out cold.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor
to eat the dream. You have to sleep the dream. You have to dream the dream. You gotta touch, you have to see it when nobody else sees it. You have to feel it when it's not tangible. You have to believe it when you cannot see it. You gotta be possessed with the dream. The dream.
Yeah. Any weapon formed against us shall not prosper. Young started with oozing noodles, now we eating lobster. As I walk through the valley with my Latin flex, I'm the realest in it, I just happened to rap. When they all thought we was finished, they was laughing at that. So I went and bought me a dawn and flipped the head to the back. New drag, new whips on the way now. That your bitch on the way now. Mama told me if you fall, never stay down. Stand up, stand up, you never lay down. Wins and them losses, you come with being bosses. Shoot a in his head if you cry.
It's a middleweight matchup between Ronaldo Souza and Robert Whittaker. Our tale of the tape for this much-anticipated middleweight encounter. Souza is 11 years the elder. The rest of the numbers are effectively identical. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight.
Here we go, first one, ready?
All right, ready to go with live action here from Air Canada Center. Great to be back in Toronto, Ontario. Nice punch by Shotgun A. Souza there.
That one hurt.
That punch will work right through the door. Oh! Oh, hammer fist here by Souza.
Big body punch.
Well, back to his feet, Joe, but man, is he hurting. Oh, nice punch there by Robert Whittaker.
Great exchanges. Oh, beautiful combination.
Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by Lee.
Oh,
looks a little wobbly on his feet.
This could be it right here.
Whittaker's hook shot is blocked. Saw that coming from a mile away. About that chin. Souza gets in the clinch.
Deep breath there and reset. He clipped him with that one.
He's gotten hurt here.
This fight is dangerous and close to being stopped. Hard uppercut to the head.
Both guys landing with conviction now. Oh! Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Block.
Oh!
This could be it. Oh! Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, he might be out.
Stunned again. The last takedown. Trying to pass there, but he gets stopped. Defense there.
Big left hand there inside. Under a minute to go in what has been a wild round one.
Oh! What a leg kick.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Effective strike there by Souza.
Big power in that hook.
Lands right to the target, Joe. Now a right hand.
What a wild exchange. That hurt him. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Big body shot.
To the body. What a fight!
Look, look, look.
He's in half guard. And he's back in the guard. He's getting off some very nice grounded pound here.
Well, pretty good work off of the bottom here by Robert Whittaker.
Nice punch to the body. Good control, postures up.
Whittaker gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line.
Good scramble.
Damaging strike there. Well, Joe, he seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good shots, but nothing really in terms of multi-shot combinations, and perhaps that's why his opponent's still standing. So perhaps at this point, he could change up the power with which he throws some of these strikes, maybe alter the tempo a little bit, and try to make it so it's not just one and done when it comes to his striking attack. Wow!
He's badly, badly hurt.
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
He passes out of full guard into half guard. Good shot to the head.
Whitaker's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. In half guard now.
Oh, nice hammer fist there by Sosa. Pretty good work with the strikes here off of his back by Robert Whittaker.
Oh, big shots from the top. He's now working for full guard.
Gets up again here, but hurting. Well, he was a little bit lackluster in round one. You can't say the same here in this second round. He has really picked up the pace, an uptick in the aggression and the output, and starting to find his range here in the pocket.
Nice inside leg kick. Very nice.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Well, a lot of punches and bunches here. He has certainly mastered the range in this round.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, good jab by Whitaker. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Here once more, Bruce
Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called a stop to this contest at 4:59 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, Robert Whittaker.
Well, he was Australia's first UFC champion, and Robert Whittaker may just be getting going, folks. He has been an absolute force of destruction since moving back up to middleweight, and it is going to take, in all likelihood, a huge effort to knock this guy off of his current streak. A huge win for Bob Whittaker tonight.
Want a drink till you're drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll weed. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. Right. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, yeah. Cause I am inclined to find a new dog.
Said she love dark meat, filet mignon. If she late with Sean, she gon' stay till morning. Most likely, give a grade A performance. No waste, but a cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her mortgage. Escape in a rape, fake care at the fortress. Don't get the picture, stay out the portrait. Shouty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside, Danielle Bregulli. Uh-huh, she a diva and she know that. Every moment with it, it's cool.
That's something I want, but that's something I don't need. She wanna pour a drink. I'm gonna throw my weed.
love for the underdog. Man, they treat me like the one to fuck. Ain't the favorite on your undercard, the loudest under God. So don't make me get the gun above. Catch a charge and run to Baltimore. I hustle more than that in the corner store, cornerstone. I'ma be the that they calling for. Soaring off like that mic up in his joy falls. When I'm coming down, only time I'm falling off. Get a color card, little so broad. So I'ma be a staple for the global falls. This that magic shit like double dog. This that lavish shit y'all tumble for. Want it, but I want it more. Make a pen off a couple cups. Man, I'm hot, I got the sun involved. I don't want it, man.
Coming up next, it's a welterweight bout between Nick Diaz and Conor McGregor. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Diaz is 5 years the elder. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. All right, now to get us started, we go inside the octagon where we find Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 26 wins, 10 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Stockton, California, USA, Nick Diaz! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee. Well, Houston, Texas has been a huge market for the UFC of late, and no surprise, we are back and now underway here from Toyota Center in the H-Town. Working off the jab, it's good. McGregor's uppercut, but that one is blocked.
Nary swung with a
hook shot there, but as he leans forward in trying to get into his own striking range, he's going to pay the price there to the body. Got to be careful. You don't want to get too many of those power hooks downstairs. Oh, he tagged him! He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
He didn't miss with that uppercut!
Big kick land.
It's a nice 1-2.
They're trading strikes here. Big shot with the left. Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
3 minutes remain in the round. Oh, beautiful jab there by McGregor. How about that shin? Timely. Oh!
He's badly hurt. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big left hook there.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Oh, he lands a huge kick here.
Hard hook.
Oh, straight right. Big left. Well, some have gotten through, Joe. This shot is blocked.
He's doing a great job of blocking things here.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Nice defense there. Huge block. Oh!
He got hurt very, very badly.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive and action-packed first round.
Oh, he got tagged! He's in a lot of trouble.
Oh, he might be out.
Hurt him with the right hand.
Right with fight-ending intentions.
That's a big uppercut he just landed.
Oh, this is crazy! Oh, my goodness!
Rocked him with that right hand.
The left hook hits home. Round two is next. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over, but not after serious damage was done. Great round there from McGregor.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was. There it is again. Let's see it one more time.
Brittany Palmer is in the building doing work as usual.
Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Here we are, early round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round. Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has some excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well.
This could be it.
And another one, he's in trouble. He's picking him apart.
Oh, big left hook there.
Powerful left hand. Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Nice leg kick.
Switching stances here. Oh! He landed that inside leg kick.
Excellent job of timing these combinations. Nick Diaz with a nasty leg kick.
Oh, he moved right into the kick there. A kick to the head lands, and he's shown a susceptibility to that in fights prior. You can't lean into those power shots. Let's see if he can circle out and make the adjustments here.
And there's a nice straight right hand.
Hand speed, man.
Oh!
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Oh! Nice combination from McGregor!
Nice left kick to the body.
Both guys really throwing with authority. Diaz gets hit by that leg kick. Oh, McGregor's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Oh! Whoa! This could be it right here.
Man, has his
big shot to the head. He's stunned. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. There's some beautiful boxing technique by Conor McGregor.
Yes, glad you.
Oh, he hurt him. He hurt him bad.
He's got him hurt here. Oh, big left.
Hit him hard with that hook.
And just misses with that big right hand. Swing and a miss with that straight left hand. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two.
Here's a single attempt.
Diaz gets the single leg takedown. Oh, right hand is there for him, Joe. The ground strikes continue to pile up.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy. Good shot to the head.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Let's see that again from another angle. Let's take a look at it from a different angle.
Ariane Celeste with us tonight. Here we go. 5 minutes remain in the fight.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
Big shot! He's got hurt here.
Big shot!
The left hook hits home. Oh! Huge shot there. Lands
flush.
Oh,
he caught him with a big punch.
Oh! Huge right hand!
That hurt him. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Joe, a pinpoint strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming. And before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. And let's look at that again.
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 30 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, the notorious Conor
Well, doubt this man at your own peril. The notorious Conor McGregor gets his hand raised yet again. You see the celebration is on with his chief corner, John Kavanaugh. A massive, massive moment in a career that has had so many of them.
Took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog. I'm on shit.